We stand for the reading of God's Word, Psalm 139, verse 24 and 25. Following the reading of the Scripture, our choir will lead us in a selection, and the voice you hear after the selection will be that of Reverend Sam Parker. Psalm 139. That's 23 and 24. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. See if there's any offensive way in me, and lead me in the way of everlasting. Amen. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading and hearing of God's word. Amen.